heavyweight division as he walks off on the one circle. He said it. One round, he is done.
Man, I think Malakian just went over to Chatry and said, hey, give me my bonus. Anatoly, the two division champion. What you told me, man, it was a win. You're the king.
Oh, he's taking his victory lap here in Manila.
I was knocked down when he grabbed my head like that.
Are you okay, Mitch? Are you okay?
Rich, you're a Hall of Famer. You've seen a lot of huge fights. You've been a part of a lot of huge ones. That's incredible stuff.
This is incredible. You know what I'll tell you? One of the things you want to pay attention to is Malyukin's demeanor when he walked out. He was still smiling all the way down the ramp, all the way until he got to the cage. My boxing coach used to say to me, don't fight the fight before the fight. And that's what Anatoly Malyukin is really good at. He was smiles up until he walked in that cage and the door was shut. And then he just flipped the switch. He's a man on a mission. He did exactly what we talked about doing. He has heavy hands. He looked good at this weight. I think this is a good weight for him. And it's going to be a while until somebody dethrones him from the light heavyweight championship.
One more look at how this thing came to a close, Rich.
Right here, Malyukin steps in, and it wasn't that first one. He hits him with the body shot, and that kind of folded him, but it was that overhand right that did the damage right here. RDR was already folded up at that point in time, but the second one there to put him out, and then the referee had to step in. There was no recovery from that particular punch. You're gonna definitely give the athlete the ability to defend himself, but you can see right there on the second shot that Malyukin put him out, and Olivier Clough steps in immediately. And we see Malyukin right now in the center of the circle with his, I'm assuming his kid. Awesome.
That was a walk-off shot to make it official. Here is Tom Lau.
This match was presented to you by Toomey. And now, to present the belt for this match, we have the chairman and CEO of ONE Championship, Mr. Chatry Sityodong. Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 35 seconds in the very first round for your winner by way of knockout! Undisputed ONE light heavyweight and interim heavyweight champion of the world, Anatoly Malakian.
Keep in mind here, Brent, that putting two belts on him because he's the interim heavyweight champion, and now he just won the light heavyweight belt. So this man has some unfinished business right now with Arjun Bhulla, if that one ends up coming together for sure. I'll tell you what, Arjun is more than likely watching this fight.
He may not want any part of it. Malakian has already said that Arjun Bhulla is afraid of him. That's 52 pounds of belt, 26 pounds apiece, pure gold. With the winner, here is Mitch Chilson.
And new two-division world champion, Anatoly Malakian. You said you got it done in the very first round, and you did just that.
Ты говорил то, что в первом раунде закончишь этот бой и выйдешь с победой. Ты сделал то, что и хотел, верно?
I'm best of the best world champion. ONE Championship, league number one in the world. Heavyweight! Guys, come on! Light heavyweight, come on! I'm... Какой же я красавчик, блядь. Откуда я вышел, брат? Смотри, где я. Смотри, где я, брат. У меня лучшая семья. У меня лучшие друзья. Я, брат, счастливый человек. Мой босс номер один.
I'm so happy. I have the best family, the best wife, the best kid, and look where I am right now. I have the best boss. Thank you, everyone.
Anatoly, you were calm, you were patient, you were picking your shots. You landed some big shots to the head, but then you started to go to the body. When did you know that that was it?
Когда ты понял то, что все, ты победил, потому что ты очень много раз ударял его, время подбирал правильно. Расскажи.
Я понял, что победил еще вчера. Я уже знал, что этот бой будет на плече моего тренера, моей жены. Всего Кузбасса, это победа для всего Кузбасса, для моей команды «Рать», для «Газголдера», всех пацанов, которые снизов мне помогали. Добрыня, клуб, Вова, ты где? Иди сюда. Человек, который больше его для меня мало кто делает. С первых дней он со мной. И по сей день он видел, как я выиграл чемпион мира по любителям. Теперь я двукратный чемпион мира по профи.
I already knew I'm gonna win since yesterday, so I just want to thank all my people who supported me and made it happen. I knew the belt is gonna be on the chest of my coach.
It's gonna be a great way to celebrate. Anatoly, you got two brand new gold belts, but you've also got two $50,000 bonuses for $100,000 from Chachere.
You can see her, Anatoly's exit the cage just to give Chachere a thanks.
Boss, вы великий человек, и каждый раз, когда я буду заходить в клетку One Championship, я буду делать все, что от меня есть, на 100% выкладываться каждый бой, и я обещаю выучить английский.
I'm gonna promise that first of all I will learn English, and second of all every single time I'm gonna come here, I'm gonna do my best and give it all.
Anatoly, we can't wait to see what was next because the performance you just put on was absolutely tremendous.
Whoa. Free belt time! Let's go. Let's go, free belt. Maybe four, bro. Let's go.
Belt collected. Manila, show some love.